Okay, I'm queuing. What? Ah, nice. Yeah, it's good. Hope we will pump fast now. Ah, oh shit. I forgot to respec on preg. Oh my god. Okay, still it's fine, we can win in red. Yeah, I'm red 3. Still it's playable, actually. Hope we will just not receive Warpali. Okay, let's go priest. Use your death from the beginning. I'll freedom you. Cleansing silence. Use your deaths. You can play rogue. Put zone if you need. Yes, nice. Eat pet. Don't forget to eat pet. Did you eat pet? Please collect your runic power. It's very important to use everything on dev. As I told before, you need to use your defensive abilities to survive. No need to rush for you. If they play you, just defend yourself. Do not rush. It's very important. It's no difference actually. Like red 3 better against shadow rogue. You just need to defend yourself and I'll kill someone. Just a little bit more to survive and rogue will die. Just be careful. Next time. Preg better when they will play me, but when they play you, it's always better red. Okay, let's go Feral. If they play you, just play near the pillar, run near the pillar and hit spam the strikes. Do not go open. And use silence on my command. Citizens and Holy Presence to use the strikes. Do not use Frost in the beginning. You can start priest. Okay, Feral's here. Give you freedom. Run if you can. Use your an ability and the to the pillars after the cyclone. You silence after my son. Silence. We need silence, please give. Where? Why you don't give silence? Oh my God, man. Please concentrate. I call silence like for 6 seconds. Yes, we had them, but we didn't give silence. Just concentrate, please. Let's go to the pillar. I play warrior. You can grip Pali if you can. Let's go warrior. Rip, damage warrior. Let's grip Pali and damage Pali if you can. Grip Pali, please. Let's damage Pali. Slow warrior if you can. Switch warrior. Switch warrior, switch warrior, switch warrior. Let's go, Paladin. You can silence him. Try to slow the warrior, please. It's very important now. Careful, he may switch you now. Let's go, Pali. Let's go, Pali. Let's go, Pali. Let's go, warrior. Easy. How much you received? Nice, 22. So it's like we need 10 wins in a row and you have this rate, man. Easy games. We can continue after the rate if no problem. But I think we can get it like before your rate. It's only 9 wins left probably. You received, because of my huge MMR, you received like 22, 23, so it's a little. Dalaran is so laggy. Private server. Yeah, but at least you will have opportunity to load faster than me. The same play, but be careful, it's very bad arena for us. Hard to survive. Let's not go there. Let's wait him. Let's line, let's line, let's line. I'll try to buy it as a sacrifice. Do not go too far away. Go to the pillar. Can you grip warrior here? Down. Just go down and grip warrior. Okay, keep blade storm. Wait late. Survive now, I give you a sec. Trinket. I heal you up. You're fine. Don't rush. Why you eat pet, man? Fuck. You will need it sooner. Okay, damage heal. Be careful, retaliation. Go to the pillar, go to the pillar, go to the pillar. Do not stay open. Yeah, let's go warrior. Can. Silence Pally after my stun, please. Try to kick Pally cast if you can. Okay, let's go Pally, let's go Pally, switch Pally, switch Pally, switch Pally. Switch warrior and heal yourself, be careful. Man, do not use despect like this. Like I stayed, I'll heal you without any problems. Like warrior just running from us and I just heal you. You just use your ability for nothing. We need your despect when we cannot. Okay, then I cannot heal you, like when warrior push us. You just give random cooldown. It's very bad. Like, there is no logic to use the spec when I just standing and healing you and warrior just saving yourself. Okay, I'll tell you when to use this track. Actually, against our pally, you need to use it only in my bop, when I tell you. Without bop, it's no sense to use it, you know. I'm always trying to heal you up. Let's go lock. Why when lock always this arena queuing? Kick fierce and death and chaos bolts only. Jump down, it's bell. Jump down, jump down. Okay, Shama trinketed. Be careful, he'll switch you now. They both have no trinkets. Let's full damage lock. I'll cleanse you. Kick Chaos Bolt, please. Silence Shaman after my stun. Do not jump, do not jump. Kill Succubus. Quite bad. I'll try to survive. Man, where are you? Thank you, you're here. Slow him if you can. Be careful, he can switch you. Do not kick immolates, please. Only chose Bolt and Fear. Only. I can cleanse you in fierce. He give double control, seduction and fear. Do not use random trinkets like. I know that you were full seduction, but I was feared. Like, he gives seduct and fear on me. So it's better me just to run away and to heal myself. And do not kick him immolates, please. Use your pet stuns on Chaos Bolts or on Fierce or on Succubus, maybe pet stun to get from the seduction. But Blade Danger Arena is quite bad for us with Log. Let's go with Rogue. You can go to Priest like to receive combat. But then go Rogue. Go to the Priest. Just go to the Priest and just damage him and then switch Rogue. Use anti-stun. Go to the pillar if you can. Okay, we just need some MMR reduction. I see you cannot win in this MMR. We need to lose some games. They're quite skillful against you. Yes. But 2 and 5 is quite big. Like, you need to heal yourself with the strikes on Rogue, but not just jumping. It's not a multi-light Rogue. Just use your defense and cooldowns on his Shadow Dance and use the strike to heal yourself after, because he can damage you only with the Shadow Dance. After, he will not have damage against you. Okay, we will play Pali. You can go play now because they will play me. Be careful, they'll switch you. Let's switch DK. Get ready to use zone. Use your zone here, please. I need zone, thank you. Play DK. Switch Pali if you can. Switch DK. Nice. Quite late zone, but still okay. It's like fine. 1-2 seconds is fine. King. Yeah, it's like, I know, it's fine. 1-2 seconds is fine. Okay, it's feral rogue trinket. The first sub and damage druid. If it's double rogue, stay the first sub. You can go on Holy Presence, they will play me. Get back to Unholy Presence. if it's double rogue, you will stay first sub, second sub, you trinket. Okay, it's mage rogue. I'll def you. Play rogue, play rogue, play rogue. Use all your cooldowns, use just on def. And we shall be fine. You can creep match maybe, if you can. You can go to the pillar probably if you can. Nice, he probably died. It's quite bad that I have no cooldowns. Oh my god. fucking piece of shit. Yes, thank you, King. Yep. But still, it's just a principle to not lose to him. Okay, let's play last game, cause I have raid 2 in 10 minutes. It's a little bit left now for you. After raid we can just finish push. Yeah, I'll be after raid, so easy. No, let's go feral. Be careful if they'll play you. Playing you, be careful. Be careful, Cyclone loss your receiving huge damage. Fuck this damage, to be honest. Be careful, she boosting. Use your devs. Maybe resummon your pet, because he's dead probably. Nice. Okay, priest has no trinket, we have a chance to kill the druid. Cyclone, be careful. Trying to heal you up. Drink it if you have. Okay, let's play last to win. Typical feral damage, it's fine. Nothing special. Just random feral disc and in 2 and 5. Yeah, it's will not, you will not receive minus rate cause of huge MMR, so it's fine. I have last cause I'll have raid 2. Yes, but I'm not playing Holy. I know how to play Holy, but I'm not playing it. No, it will not work. Cause like, it's better to Goldboost when you're a damager class, not healer. Again, Feral Disc. Lol. Nice Q. Okay, we got his trinket, nice. I'm Zaklund, be careful. Use your deaths if you can. Use your E, eat your pet. After my stun silence. Okay, it's quite late. Wait. Do not silence. Just survive. Okay, you'll fear me, and you will die probably. Okay, it's unlucky Q. Like, two Feral Disc in a row, fuck it. No sense to play. Okay, let's continue after 8. Like, a lot of Feral Disc playing at the moment. Yes. It's counter, it's quite help. Okay, after 8, yeah, let's continue after. See you, bye. Та сетапы сейчас не те, чтобы его вагонить. Ну, у меня плюс рейд сейчас будет у льда. А после у льды пойду его уже довагонивать. Ему там 2200 надо. Но ему ничего не минусует из-за моего ММР. Поэтому пофиг. Ну, Ферала ДЦ нам надо очень с большой скилл, чтобы убить. У него его, к сожалению, нету. Чисто контра. Так, а где... А где мой рейд-лидер? Вот он. Все, можно стопать трансляцию, а то я сейчас ульду пойду, это будет скучно. Если что, вернусь где-то ближе к 11-12. Всё, всем спасибо, всем удачи. Скоро вернусь.